Okay then, so I believe that Adrian's specific soul creation stick is right over here. Okay then. So not sure how to channel your soul without one of these, so use it directly. Can't be that hard, right? I mean, Mace did it. He's not exactly the smartest, so let's see what I can do here. You're gonna never get it. Good thing I figured out how to do that one. Wish I could get the god mode though. That would be useful. You're telling me sea lanterns don't count as transparent? Does this work at least? Yes, it does. Does this? So, now let's actually do the transfer of power. Don't want my soul going into the outer atmosphere. Now, the item itself. What do I actually want from I would say the ability to kill someone instantly at a distance. Now then, let us begin. let us begin. Let's see if this actually works. I've got a soul here. You've got energy passing through. Great. That is too much. Too much. Stop. Stop. Okay. That was not meant to happen. Granite, maybe. Why do I? Yes, this thing did. Of course, it does nothing. You cut your soul off from your body directly. Where's my axe? I should have picked up. Wait a minute. I swear to God, if that is the X. I had Xenophus in inventory. Why did I not? Is the bow at least better now? Is it somehow magical? No. Same goddamn bow. Well then. In all, this was a great waste of a life, and I now don't have any soul weapons. Fantastic! I'm gonna have to fucking... No, I don't want to yelp Cosmo into giving it back. He's a good kid, he doesn't deserve that. I mean, I guess I do need. Do I need another one? I mean, I'm already the president. I'm already seizing power. I'm starting a war, so it's not like I used it to win the last one. Okay, so this was just a minor nuisance overall, plus now no one can disprove me about lying about getting rid of it in the first place. It now doesn't exist. Yay! That wasn't good, these did. clean this up later. I'm just gonna... gonna go hold that debate